Bowman. We're entering a province called Espiritu Santo.
Espiritu Santo is the base for Sueño's religious propaganda. Key to that is a woman named La Santera, a self-proclaimed Santa Muerta priestess with thousands of loyal followers. That witch has an uncanny ability to turn men with guns into fanatics. That's the shit that keeps me up at night. Narcos have been into Santa Muerta for decades, but most worshippers aren't cartel.
That's a small mercy. You got an angle on changing the mind of a fanatic?
You're gonna need to dig for intel. Find out how to take down La Santera in a way that will demoralize the Sicarios and turn the regular folk away from the cartel. When she loses her congregation, bring that witch to me. Bowman out.
Hi, how's it going? Gracias.
La Santera, the Saint Maker. Es una chica loca. This chick is batshit crazy. She used to be a good girl, devout Catholic, until she found Santa Muerte, the skinny lady, and went all in. If El Cardenal is the light, charitable side of Santa Muerte, La Santera is the dark hedonism. The cartel's twisted, fucked up version of the saint. El Sueño knows a chart topper when he sees one, so he put her on his label. Preach, mommy. What's good for Santa Muerte is good for Santa Blanca. He even built her a sanctuary deep in the heart of Espiritu Santo. La Santera's role in the cartel? Ensure loyalty. The more cartel members prove themselves, the more access they get to Santa Muerte. You want Santa Muerte to protect you from bullets? Smuggle 200 kilos. You want to be blessed with eternal wealth? Recruit 5 of your cousins to Santa Blanca. You want to go to heaven? Kill 10 of her enemies. It's like a ranking system for scumbags. The more you do for your cartel, the more the Saint of Holy Death will do for you. A true reward for true believers. And trust me on this, La Santera is a true believer.
We got tangos. Danger close.
Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun. Inside the building.
Civilians in the area. Watch your targets.
I see a second target. The drone is up. The sniper's on the balcony. Marking target. Watch the background. Here's target
Roger
number five.
That. Moving. Roger. Let me get in position.
Got it. Moving.
Let me get a good sight line.
Let me get a good sight line.
Stay the word, boss. Firing.
Got him.
Tango knows somebody's got a bead on him. They know we're here. Be careful.
Rally up.
Watch it. Fuck, they're coming right at us. Moving to position.
I got eyes on a weapons case.
Cheap.
found some info on a Esteban Ibarra, the cartel's contact in La Santera's cult. He used to be some kind of professor, but now he's Santera's advisor. He gives speeches pretty regularly around here. Maybe we should pay him a visit. Rally on me.
I copy. Moving.
I got it. I'll fly.
We will give to our neighbor in need the food from our plate when our bellies are full. No escorting false promises. Do not listen to Bacchadari's false promises. Given the chance, he will rob you what little you have in the name of the company. May Santa Muerte bless you.
Estos cabrones no están aquí. Se pelaron de aquí porque no.
One of those legal coca farms.
So, like, can we get some legal coca here? For the altitude?
For the altitude, yeah.
You're not having any coca. You know, first thing headquarters is gonna do when we get back home is make us piss in a cup.
But the altitude, it's getting hard to breathe.
Shut up. That's locked down damn good for a barn.
Back home, all we ever needed for a barn was a padlock.
Barns back home must not have anything worth stealing.
Not worth as much as a couple tons of coca, anyway.
Sniper up in the tower. I got a third.
Got it. Moving. Eyes on the target.
I need a better position. I've got the target. Target down.
Sniper, top of the tower.
Fucking mortar.
Got another tango. Target spotted. Just spotted one with submachine guns. That makes five.
Alarm over here. Moving to position. Copy. Target marked. He's dead. Alarms are all disabled. Reinforcements won't be flying in. Hey, a soldier with a submachine gun. Right by the container.
Enemy spotted.
Roger that. Moving. Roger. Target acquired. Target is down. Got it. Moving. Let me get a good sight line. Moving to position. Eyes on the target. That's one down.
Drone is airborne. Hold your position.
We'll go.
There's a weapons case over here. Nice.
Get down before they see you.
Getting up to Marge. What's the word? Target's marked. Just say the word. Let me get into position.
Wait one. Let me get in position. Target marked.
Bad guys are marked. Waiting on you, boss.
Ready to engage.
Taking a shot.
You're gonna get made. Hang back.
Hang back, we see it.
Should be okay now.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They could pay us back later. Santa Blanca is awarding some medal to a brown noser. This gives the medal's location. Document here mentioning La Santera's main chapel in Espiritu Santo. Let's go check it out.
Call that unit cohesion? Let's close ranks.
Got a tango.
Spotting another tango.
What is it?
Sniper
getting
up the
a
tower.
Position. I got their Jenny over here. I've got the target. Enemy down.
Got another tango.
Watch out. Place is rigged with an alarm.
Tango number 3.
That's the alarms. Reinforcements won't be flying in.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Unidad with submachine gun. He's alone.
I got another. That's 5. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Tango's heard the blast. They're looking for trouble.
Rally up, people.
Copy that. Got it. Moving. Engaging tangos. I need to get to a better position. Got the target. Roger that. Target marked. Got him.
You're in trouble. Get down.
Demo's primed and in place.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque. No hay señales de enemigos por aquí. Continúen la búsqueda.
Placing a mine for our Sicario friends.
Las tropas hostiles abandonaron esa zona. Todas las unidades salgan del servicio.
Localizada en la última posición enemiga conocida. Comenzando la búsqueda.
Found an address for a rebel radio station SB took off the air.
Let's get that thing back online.
I've got a map that marks the location of some kind of makeshift barracks in the jungle. Looks like Las Enteras detail of Sicarios is living there.
Okay, we're still all right.
Yo, I got a weapons case here. Stay there.
Copy.
This'll go nice with my boots.
Spread out too far. On the move.
I'll fly.
Drone. I don't see many locals. Looks like the cartel Santa Muerte cult kicked them out and then moved in. Enemy marked.
Esa vieja es peligrosa.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Moving to position. Copy. Target marked.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. Hold your position.
We'll go.
I got a third target. I found the location of Santa Blanca's gold caches in Espiritu Santo. This looks like their main source of revenue. Maybe the Sapper Daddy needs to pay them a visit.
Got it. Target's confirmed.
Got the target.
Ready to assault. I need a better
target. Target's marked. Standing by for go order.
Dropped him.
There's a cartel commendation here.
Yo, we got a cartel LT.
Who wants to fuck with the cartel by hijacking a supply chopper and handing it to the rebels? That's a double win for us.
You fuckers trying to... You lose me? Closing ranks.
You guys see the size of this chapel?
Could be La Santera's main church. Definitely worth checking out.
Bowman, we're approaching La Santera's chapel.
Good work. I doubt she'll be in, but with any luck, you'll get your hands on Sueño's Bible.
Bible?
You heard me. Sueño's thinking of his legacy. He asked La Santera and El Cardenal to write Santa Blanca's very own Bible. Part of his plan to turn himself into a legend. More immediately, he wants to make himself and the other bosses look good while cementing the loyalty of the Sicarios.
So he probably won't mind if that book recruits a few more gunmen and spreads a little fear.
La Santera and El Cardenal are working on the text, but it's not done. If La Santera loses the work they've done on it, she'll be out in the doghouse. She must keep it somewhere in the chapel. Get there, find it, and steal it. Putting her on Sueño's shit list will make it easier for us to take her operation apart.
Here's target number 5, marking an enemy.
Eyes on
enemy spotted. I got eyes on a sniper.
Jesuits came here to convert the indigenous tribes. Now Santa Blanca converted it into a Santa Muerte sanctuary.
Ending the speech in front of all these followers could gain us some yardage against La Santera. This is the Santa Muerte sanctuary. Keep your eyes open. See things. Target carrying submachine guns.
We're gonna look around here for some intel. Out of the cage. The lieutenant. We're good, we're good.
Makeshift barracks.
Those boys look kind of salty.
I expect La Santera's personal sicarios are some of Santa Blanca's best.
There's a whole lot of them.
Who's feeling froggy?